This is how you can create a flow between Jotform and Google Sheets using Unito. Here I've got a form that collects customer contact details and feedback. How we want this flow to work is that when a customer fills out this form, that the responses get synced over to Google Sheets, where they can be collected, visualized, and shared with other team members who don't work in Jotform. This way you don't need to export responses or keep them locked in one tool. You can make them available in a single familiar spreadsheet. To show you how this works, we'll go into Unito to look over the steps. The first step is to connect Jotform and Google Sheets. Make sure to choose Submissions as a work item, which will sync automatically with rows in Google Sheets, then select the form you want to sync and the sheet you want to sync those responses to. When using Google Sheets in a Unito flow, you will need to install our add-on and insert the two columns, Unito ID and last modified in your sheet, which Unito updates automatically. Please don't delete these columns from your sheet. You will also need to add a title in the first row for each field that you want to sync. Unito will use this to match columns with questions in your form. The second step is to choose a direction of your flow, from Jotform to Google Sheets. The third step is to create rules. I created a rule that says any submission received in this Jotform will sync to this sheet in Google Sheets. One of the unique aspects of this integration is that Unito will sync historical responses received before the integration was set up. This saves you from having to migrate previous responses into Google Sheets manually. If you only want to sync new responses or don't have any yet, you can keep the creation date rule. Since I've already collected responses and I want them to sync to Google Sheets, I'm going to remove it. And in my fourth step, I've added field mappings to link form questions to rows in Google Sheets. This way, the responses received in the Jotform will sync to the right column in Google Sheets. You can see here, I've matched customer satisfaction score to ranking, country to country, last name to last name, and so on. The last step is to just launch my flow. What you're seeing here are the submissions received before the integration was set up. Each question is matched to a specific column and the answers populate the rows below. Now that we've already synced over historical data, we'll repeat the process for a new form submission. I'll just fill out my information in this form here. I'll hit submit and that information will be submitted to Jotform. At the same time, it will be synced over to the sheet we were just looking at in Google Sheets. So we can see my new response synced over, including all that unique information around city, country, phone number, and so on. Now teams can easily collect, share, and collaborate on customer feedback. You don't need to export data between tools or jump between Google Sheets and Jotform or a third tool where you're sharing this information. In addition, you can leverage the reporting capabilities of Google Sheets to build a dashboard that visualizes your responses. Any new responses you receive in Jotform will continue to sync over to Google Sheets. If you want to try this integration yourself, just head over to unito.io and get a free 14-day trial. Thanks for watching.